obviously a tough game there, but you get back on the field after a long injury absence and the international absence as well. How do you feel out there?
Yeah, of course, I would be more happy if we got the win today. But yeah, we have to keep working hard this week for the next game. This game is now passed and we have an important game coming, a very important game, so we want to be ready for that.
Can you take anything away from scoring your second LA Galaxy goal, your first this year? Does that give you a little confidence going forward?
Of course, it's always nice to score. So it was a good beginning for us. But then coming inside the game, we had some difficulties, and at the end we didn't win the game. So I think today's we are a little bit frustrating. I think now it's normal, but like I said, now the game is over. We have to keep looking forward for the next game.
Do you think he had two goals?
No.
Did you think he had two goals? You only scored on the other one too. Hit the crossbar.
Yeah, I don't know exactly. I think the goalkeeper did a good reaction. It would be nice two goals, but of course I will be more happy if we have the win today. But yeah, like I said, now we look forward. We train good this week and we go with all the power for the next game.
Rolf, you play a very attacking role in this game. Do you see yourself playing more of an attacking role going forward, or
do you think I don't understand.
You played a very attacking role in this game, putting a lot of shots into the box and scoring your first goal. So do you see yourself playing a more attacking role in the future?
You know, I think today we didn't keep the ball very well, you know. Sometimes if you want to go offensive, the team needs to keep more the ball. We have to be strong with the ball. So today was not our best game. So we know that we need to do better for sure the next game.
Even in a loss, you had a really good game today. You got your back in some really good positions. Losing is hard, but can you take some type of token in the fact that you had personally a good game?
You know, if I look just personally, I will be a tennis player, you know. So for me, it makes me happy to win the game. So for sure, today I'm not happy, you know. If we win, I'm happy. If I don't score and we win, I'm happy. If I score, we lose, I'm not happy. So I don't care. We just need to go now forward and do better for the next game.
Thank you.